two bedrooms, so we had to stack the children. And here they were, my daughter and my son. I snatched my son, and he was out of his head. Carbon monoxide had filled the room. He couldn't stand up. I dragged him in the hall, set him in the hall. But I looked at my oldest child, and she had white foam coming out of her mouth.
Hey,
I snatched her. I called her name. I said, Rhonda. There was no response. I checked for a pulse. There was no response. I ran to the bathroom. Wiped the foam off her mouth. Foam was steady coming out. And I believe the death angel had stopped by. But I heard in my spirit, where I see the blood, she was dead. But even now, I said, Jesus, no response. I said, Jesus, still no response. But I said, oh, Jesus. Yeah.